this person from UAE said, Q2, the ship hotel will be shut down from April to September. They've told their staff to renovate. ITB has given 60% pay cuts to their staff. Then, this gentleman said, Burj Al Arab Jumeirah is not actually practicing social distancing, and the workers are not allowed, this is what he has said, not allowed to wear a protective mask. So then he sent me the official document of Burj Al Arab. It says, which says that we are promoting social distancing, but it's 1 meter distance from them and the next guest, 1 meter distance from them and the next family, a maximum of one family or two individuals guest in the elevator at a given time. Then distance between the tables. And if anyone doesn't highlight this, please inform us. Okay, this was sent to me. This was sent to me. EK is asking its pilots and crew to take a leave. Big pharmacy companies are having... Big pharmacy and Microsoft teaming up for vaccine. So, and then, rest everything was conspiracy theories, claiming that 5G is responsible for the virus, which I think is total bullshit. Okay, this bank, NBB, will be deferring all monthly loan installments for Bahraini customers for up to 6 months. So I don't know, what is NBB? National Bank of Bahrain? Okay. So it seems that anyone who has a loan with National Bank of Bahrain, the loan installments will be deferred for 6 months. So they are kind of lending their hand for support, which is kind of good. This was sent to me by someone in UAE, Loy. This is the first petrol station in UAE in Deira, 1974. It's amazing how time passes by. Like I've told you, yes, the sex industry seems to be doing pretty well. You had this girl Tinder name is Julie. One call away, I'll help you relax. So, good. She has put her number also there. So, be a good boy. Don't be careful. This is on Instagram. If you're looking for fun tonight, call me on WhatsApp. She has good jugs, I would say. Whee! Nice. One call away. So, if you want to relax, she has put her number nicely. So, nice. This will send as a chat. If you want European, US, or Arabic sugar mummy in your location, 3,500. Today after sex with her. Then this is at Seller in Guntur. You had people standing up in line, and people are buying booze, which is very important, I guess. So this one was people are shopping and buying like mad in Lulu. So I guess they have to stockpile in case something. And this is mad rush of shopping. This kind of shopping is absolutely stupid. I mean, I don't know. Well, I guess because they're getting things for one dirham, they're buying like mad. Okay. You want to buy. I'll allow these videos to play for some time so that you guys can at least watch them. Okay. Anyway, this was sanitizing taking place in Deira, which I think is a good thing, cleaning, but I don't know how far it's effective. Okay. You sanitize the place, but then if there's a person with a carrier and he walks afterwards, obviously the place will be affected, right? So, anyway, I just hope people are safe. That's all I can tell you. And this one was a funny video of a guy who was driving like mad and ended up banging into another car. So, well, road rage at its worst. Anyway. And this one is when people want tissue paper, but tissue paper to wipe their bum, and this is what they do. They fight with each other. Good. Fight. It was good, enjoyable entertainment. Now, this one, I didn't find it funny by any means. This is a boy celebrating his birthday, and they are breaking egg and cake and everything on his face. What kind of, I don't know if this is supposed to be funny. I don't know if this is, why is this even anything? This is a small child. This is a boy. For me personally, I would look at it as abuse and I would report it to the police. But anyway, sick people, sick individuals. This is actually captured in Thailand. This guy goes into the elevator. I don't know, maybe he's mentally sick. He puts his hand in his mouth and then he touches everywhere. Then he puts his hand down into his crotch and starts touching all the places. And he just, I don't know, what the fuck is he doing? Seriously, what the fuck is he doing? But I just hope that he gets arrested and he is kept in jail for quite some time. Then this was a nice video that was shared. As to, I'm pretty surprised Shehzad Road is so empty, because you never see it, especially in the evening, so empty. So well, anyway, I guess people are taking care of their health. YouTube messages, this is what I...